in 104 degree temperature, and I was only there for a few days, so...
Wow, what was wrong with you?
A lot.
What are your favorite mythical creatures?
Unicorns!
Your teacher!
Apparently you do something with... you bat your eyes, and that's how you flirt with people.
Wow. Oh, God. Wow. I didn't even know I was sending these signals.
I mean, anecdotes that... Naya put crazy stuff in your food, or you did, you know, stole his underwear. I don't know. Any funny, ooh, crazy, practical jokes?
How'd you know that?
Stealing underwear. I'm preparing to have a pet octopus, but it's really hard because you have to prep the tank for 3 months. Octopus, I would like to add, are also as smart as dogs.
Mark, that was so it's true. Fun.
Favorite breakfast food?
I don't know.
Octopus.
It's agron.
And you sent us a photo.
No!
Now, is this from your wedding or the day after your wedding?
The day.
You look a little different.
So I went.
What happened?
I went to bed the night after, at about 2:45 in the morning. I woke up at 3:45 in the morning. Always go with your gut instinct. I heard a mosquito in the room.
No!
I thought, go get your veil. Just put that over the two of you. Like, do that.
Sure.
And I woke up an hour later, and something felt wrong. I went to the bathroom. Things were wrong. And I'd also lost my voice at this point. So I was like, honey, something is happening.
I mean...
You totally have a good outfit on. She keeps getting lost. Amber's calling again. I've got a monster as a max screensaver. Hey, girl. It's all goodbye. I love you. Every time I say that, she's like, love you, bye. Look who's here. She found us.
Hi. I love it.
The weather is incredible. We're here in New York. It's amazing. We love life. Life loves you.
These are my guns. They're not very light.
Really excited to be here. Say anything. Get up on this.
Get up on this.
Yes.
See, not everybody that goes to the restroom actually has to go to the restroom. When your girls go, you're just like, okay.
Oh, drugs, you mean?
No, no.
Well, I don't.
But you know.
It's
girls stick
thing.
Together. It's you know, like the Spice Girls or something. And
there are no limits.
No, I've kissed girls before. It's fun.
Well, wait.
Yes!
That's what he was talking about, right?
If a man, if a woman, or anywhere in between would like to come up and kiss Diane, we're set. All right?
Except it's Diana.
I'm sorry.
What did I say?
You said Diane.
I'm sorry.
Just a real.
What is your favorite cereal?
Currently?
Do you know what he's performing? Has he given you a hint? Or?
Oh, I know.
Oh, you know?
But I can't say.
Can't say. It's a top secret.
It's so top secret.
So are your exciting projects or, you know, can tell us about anything keeping you busy right now? Besides a smirk?
Maybe.
Okay, that's good. Besides the usual stuff, you got some good stuff coming up.
Yeah.
All right. Michelle comes up to Sophie and pushes Sophie on the ground.